I want to present you the organization Kruzhok Association and the movement of young people who are engaged and empowered to make their projects, technological projects and social projects, which pretend to change the world and play with the possible versions of future. The second slide, please. And what is the Kruzhok movement? What is the community? We started more than 6 years ago, and now we have a pretty big community of young people and adults. And we run very different formats and events, which allows young people to try something, to play with technologies, to run their own project, to find experts and find problems to solve. And together with other communities like makers and science communities and engineering communities, young people build their own solutions at the intersections between entrepreneurship and technologies and social problems. The next slide, please. I would say that this communities are pretty similar to ecosystems, life ecosystems, like mycelium of mushrooms, when different parts of the forest are connected with very different types of signals and exchanges of power and energy. And we try to find different communities of this type. And we run international researches like Almanach of Future Practices, which try to find and describe the available communities around the globe. And the last slide, please. What are the biggest problems for us with the COVID year we had? Actually, the communities are strong enough to fight with these diseases. And the main problem is that we still do not see the interest of big stakeholders like governments and corporations in this engaging young people in solving real problems. And that's the thing that COVID can change, I think. I would like to give a talk to Elizaveta, who is who presents our alumni. She was for several years with us, and I think that she will tell more about how it looks like from inside. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Liza, and I'm a physics student. My dream is to connect science and science fiction, to polarize these two directions, and in the Kruzhok moment, I can do it perfectly. So, what is the Kruzhok moment for me? Firstly, it's a community where I can find really enthusiastic people, children and adults, that coexist here harmoniously, using the passion of one generation and the experience of another. Secondly, these are projects. They're the engine for moment. The Rukami Festival and other venues help you not only walk through them, but also share them. Thirdly, it's really a moment into the future. We talk about what awaits us in the Fight Club, solve future problems at the Engineer Olympian, and it's only a small part. So the future is important to us. We want to live in it. We want to see it comfortable and inspiring, not intimidating. The Kruzhok moment is my ticket to the future because we are not just breathing it closer. Together with us, the future is already here. So thanks for attention, and it's fantastic to talk with such inspired people here. Thanks.